Hey, Christina.
Hello.
Hi, Zach. How are you?
All right. We're going to.
Not good.
And I'm going to unmute Tyler Fogg.
Yeah.
And. Oh, what did I do? Okay. And characters.
Okay.
Oh, I'm echoing. Oh, I don't like that at all. Okay. Oh, you're Carol Stapleton. You're not Lucy. Interesting. Okay, Emma. Welcome everybody to Categories. I can't see the PowerPoint much. Everyone else can, but I got this grid situation going on.
That's okay. I can read the directions when we get there. No worries.
Okay.
Are we ready to do that part?
We're ready.
All right. So we're going to welcome to Categories with Morgan and Emma. We're going to go over some rules or kind of the way we're going to play today. It's going to be a little different than it was last week, right, Morgan?
A little different, yeah. Yeah.
A little different. We're trying to find the best way to play so that everyone gets a chance and so that we get to as many categories as we can to keep it fun. So, what you will need for the game, you will need paper. Again, I didn't fix the PowerPoint. Pencil or marker or something to write with. I guess that's our April Fool's Day joke. So, are you guys ready to have some fun?
Thumbs up!
Woo! Thumbs up if you're ready to have some fun. All right. So, oh boy. The directions. A category will be posted on the screen. You're going to write down everything you can think about that fits into that category. You're going to have about a minute with some fun music to think and write. Is that good, Morgan?
No. I'm just admiring somebody's background that startled me.
Can't wait to see that.
Yeah.
After about 1 minute, we'll go around and call in people. Morgan's going to call in people. We're going to call in about 7 people per category. So you're not going to get a chance to share for every category. But if you have ideas that people aren't saying, you can put them in the chat. And at the very end of our game, we will have one category. We will go around and everyone will get a chance to share their answer. Did I miss anything, Morgan?
That's it. This is going to be so much fun.
Wait.
You remember to use the chat if you're not getting called on for a category.
Are we ready for our first category?
Thumbs up if you're ready.
Thumbs up if you're ready for our first category. I see a lot of them.
Nate,
all right, let's go.
Shlee.
Here we go.
Go, game on. Category 1. Ice cream
flavors. Nice music. Yo, VIP. Let's kick it. Ice, ice, baby. Ice, ice, baby. All right, stop. Collaborate and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly. Will it ever stop? Yo, I don't know. Okay. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. Extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal, light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance, crush the speaker that booms. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom. Deadly, when I play a dope melody, anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it, you better get played. You better hit a nose out of kid, don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it. All right, we ready, Morgan?
Let's get started. All righty, so let's get those thumbs.
More
hands.
Yeah.
And we will start with Delilah. Give us 2 on your list, please.
Chocolate ice cream. And chocolate and vanilla.
Did you say chocolate iced tea?
No. Chocolate and vanilla.
Oh.
chocolate and vanilla.
So if you have chocolate and vanilla, you can cross that off your list. And then let's see some more thumbs. Duff Kettle.
You.
Oreo.
Awesome.
Oh, Tom agrees. Tom put that in the chat too. Good one.
Do you have a second for us?
Mint chocolate chip.
Mmm, yum. All right.
Batter.
All right, I'm going to pause you. So those are fantastic. You can put your other ones in the chat. Let's see the thumbs.
Nina's got her thumb up.
Nina? I just saw Nina. Where'd she go? There you are. All right, Nina. We hear two of your ideas, please.
Okay, cookies and cream and banana.
Ooh, Lucy Mazer Warren would love that flavor.
April Fools.
Oh my gosh, who said that? Oh, Glenn, classic.
It's a ghost.
Woo! All right, thank you. Okay, we've got a couple more. Joe Chan.
Strawberry and cookie dough.
Stephen Carolee, say Moose Tracks.
Moose Tracks, nice.
Yeah, that's Steve's favorite.
Patty, what do you have?
Cookie dough and mint chocolate chip ice cream.
Wow, I see Brendan Durkin also had cookie dough. Fantastic. And lime from Jeff Kettle.
What?
And Carol Stapleton.
Dairy-free ice cream.
Oh, dairy-free ice cream. Gotta have it.
I'd like to add one. There's a flavor at Wally's in Auburndale called Graham Central Station.
Delicious. Thanks for sharing. And we will end with Lucy, Johanna, and Whiskers. Just a second. You don't seem to be unmuting. There you go. Okay.
M&M.
Can I just not see the share?
M&M.
She doesn't have one.
All right. Okay. Looks like Ricky Halloran says Cabot's Howie always has the best, which I think we can all agree on.
Ooh, Sarah Berman, Toll House Cookie. Fantastic.
Ooh. Oh, Ashley, she's got some wide eyes for you.
Lee, give us our last one since Lucy, Johanna, and Whiskers didn't close us out.
Okay. So I cut up chocolate, so coffee, ice cream, and toffee, ice cream.
Oh, girl. All right. Thank you for sharing. Purple cow and coffee. I see that, Sarah. Delicious. All right. Peach. Cool. Mango. Awesome. All right, Em.
Okay. We ready for our next category, everybody? Give me a good thumbs up if you're ready for the next category.
Category two. Let's see it.
All right. Here we go. Stapleton is rocking out over there.
Oh.
I don't know. I think we should just finish the song, Morgan. People are having too much fun. All right.
Yes. We didn't finish the song. Moving on.
No, I'm kidding. I thought you saw that the thumb, so I was going to.
All right, let's see the thumbs. Or hands, or whatever. Yep, never mind. All right, Nate Orlov, let's start us off.
Tigers, lions, bears,
oh
seals, walruses, elephants, giraffes, hippos, monkeys, jaguars, leopards, and cheetahs.
Wow.
Excellent.
They're all right up there. That's fantastic. All right, so things that are not on that list. Nicole, how are you doing?
Good.
Got an animal in the wild for us?
Gorilla.
Ooh, gorilla. Fantastic.
One.
Thanks for sharing. Glad to see you again. All right, let's keep going. Patrick, give us two, please. Uh-oh, we can't hear you, dude.
Komodo dragon and red panda.
Oh my
god. Great. Patrick, did you draw a Komodo dragon during art yesterday?
Yep.
Uh-huh.
Drew a pretty cool Komodo dragon yesterday during art. Good one.
Thanks for sharing, Patrick.
What?
Oh.
Can't hear you.
I said I liked the Komodo dragon you drew yesterday.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
Kettle, I see your coyote.
Brendan says wild cats.
Let's go back up here. Christine?
I think an antelope. Because you have two.
Ooh, antelope. Thank you.
So what they did talk about that.
Is that Carolyn who said an owl?
For you.
I don't
know. Carolyn? Got owl. Excellent. Sharon?
Karen, a good animal.
Peppermint?
Snake.
Snake.
I had lion too, but it already gave away.
Oh, well, thanks for sharing.
And I still want to.
Okay. Anyone else have any suggestions? Linda Rao?
A lion!
A lion.
Yeah!
Fantastic. 1090.
Yeah. Mountain lion.
Mountain lion. Cool.
Mountain lion. Sarah says a wolf, a rat, a mouse.
Rat, mouse. I love that chat. Everyone's using that chat. That's fantastic. All right. Any other?
Joe Chan's got his thumb up.
Adam Lewis.
There's a crabs. Send crabs and monkeys. I think it's sharks and lots of dolphins.
Cool. We got a little wild ocean and a wild dolphin.
Yeah.
Love it. I love it. All right. And Delilah.
Bats.
Delilah, are you wearing your mall outfit?
I am.
Amazing. I love it.
Oh, yes.
That makes me so happy.
Probably. Okay.
The chat is full. We've got whales, crocodiles, alligators, wolf, panda. I don't know what a panda is, but
has a big
lobster.
Whale, crocodile,
alligator. Quite the list.
Cool. Patty, finish us off.
Okay. A crocodile.
Cool.
Good one. All right, Morgan, are we ready for category number three?
Well, Caroline Kelly is, I've just got room for one more.
Oh, I see.
Lauren, you go.
Bears.
Hold on, you need to talk to the camera.
Okay. Hippos.
Ooh, yeah.
Ooh, bears, good one.
Raccoons and zebras.
And zebras was the last one?
Mm-hmm.
Fantastic.
Good one.
Work, Lucy, Johanna, and Whiskers.
Woo!
All right, Emmer.
All right, here we go. Next category, category number three.
Oh boy.
Oh, I know some people got that one.
Love the dancing, Patty. Keep going.
This is the moment you've waited for. You've been searching in the dark, your sweat soaking through the floor. And buried in your bones, there's an ache that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, stealing your mind, and all that was real.
Not now. Behind. You, Patty, dance so long. It's coming for you, running at you. This moment, don't care what can happen. Yeah, I feel a dream, can't you see, getting closer. Just surrender, cause you feel the feeling taking over. Thumbs up. It's
fire, it's freedom, it's oh, I love the singing, Patrick. It's a picture in the pulpit and your blind
devotion. There's something breaking at the... Come on, Brian Effernan. It's holding all that you know. So tell me, do you want to go? We're covered in all the colored lights. We're the runaways. All right, Stephen Caroli, I see you there in the chat.
Or hands. All right. Let's start with Zach. Do you have a musical that you can share with us?
Sure. Oh, Little Mermaid Song Problem.
Say it one more time.
Okay, Shrek, The Little Mermaid Song Problem.
Oh, fantastic. Excellent. Nice. You know those four musicals. Fantastic. All right, Rick.
I'll state three. So one is West Side Story, and two is Mamma Mia, and three is Jesus Christ Superstar.
Wow, fantastic. Did
you open the door?
Okay, Nina?
I got Cat.
Cool.
The Newsies, and Annie.
Awesome. Thanks for sharing.
Oh, amazing.
Nate Liebolds, what do you have for us? I can't hear you, dude. Maybe turn your sound up. All right. We'll come back to you.
Nate, maybe try writing in the chat.
Yeah, write in the chat. That's perfect. All right. Where did Sarah Berman go?
Good job, Carol.
Sarah said Les Mis in the chat. All right, Les Mis. Do you have another one for us, Sarah?
She's got a bunch in there.
You're unmuted, lady.
Hello, Dolly.
Ooh.
Oklahoma.
Ooh.
Little Shop of Horrors.
Mm. Wow. All right, one more.
Rocky Horrors and Cinderella.
Cool, thanks. Nice.
Love it.
Let me just see. I got.
And Majeski looks like he's got a couple.
All right, right there. Excellent. Ben Majeski, you're on.
Broadway.
Broadway. Any specific ones?
Hamilton.
Love it. Look at that.
Hamilton and Lion King.
Love it. All right.
Where's Leah?
Jinx.
Yay. I got The Greatest Showman on there because I heard
Hello.
Bonjour.
Fantastic. Thank you.
You're welcome.
And Lizzie Randall.
The Sound of Music and Wicked.
Oh, two of my favorites. Heyo, how about you? You have any musicals for us? Teo?
Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory.
Excellent suggestion. Thank you so much. Kara?
Joseph and the Technicolor Dreamcoat. Cats and In the Heights.
Yes! Incredible, Kara. Love In the Heights.
Jeff Kettle, I see your Wizard of Oz. Thanks for sharing. All right, let's get one more.
Joe Chan's been patient. Delilah, lots of people here. Wow.
Stephen Carolee put HMS Pinafore in there. I don't know if anyone's heard of that one.
Ooh, I like that one.
I don't know that one yet.
Yes.
Hamilton.
Hamilton, that's a double. Ben Majeski got that one too. Awesome. Adam Lewis, one we haven't heard.
I saw this play, Buzzard Times. It was about the waitress, and get on to your feet.
Wow! Thanks.
You guys are so good at this category.
I haven't even heard of some of these. This is
Pirates of Penzance, Annie, Oliver, Chorus Line, Hair, Rent, Anything Goes, Pacific, The Wiz, What, The Kellys, The Musical, Fair Lady.
My Fair Lady, Stay Fair, Rent, my fave.
Makes me want to go watch a musical.
All right.
Maybe I'll find a musical I haven't watched and do that for my movie challenge this weekend.
All right. It's cool. If you didn't share your suggestion, you can share it in the chat. We're going to move on to category four.
Category number four.
Ooh.
Places to travel.
Mm-hmm. San Antonio, I love it. All right. Emma, you there?
I'm around here.
I thought maybe I lost you. All right. I'm here. Let me. Right. Jeff Kettle, two suggestions, please.
Ghana.
Awesome.
Ghana.
And?
Ghana. Cambodia.
Ooh, awesome. Thank Very you. Cool. Amazing. Whatever mountain that is, Stephen.
Mount Katahdin, Baxter State Park.
Cool. All right. Let's hear from Teo.
Yes.
Teo, two suggestions of places to travel, please.
I like to go to Paris with my father.
Wow. That's awesome. Yeah. Thanks so much. Do you want to share another one, or are you all done?
And I also like to go to London with my mother.
Wow. Big traveler. I love it. Thanks for sharing, Teo.
Yeah.
Okay. Nina?
I chose Mexico, Utah.
One more.
And Maine.
Awesome. Wow, those are great suggestions. Peter, we haven't heard from you in a while.
Yeah, that's okay. All right, so I actually have three, actually, if you don't mind.
Here, three.
All right, so first of all, I had Lake Placid.
Cool.
Two, San Francisco.
Wow.
And this is international. Japan.
Awesome. Thanks for sharing.
Okay.
Andy Doyle.
Ricky Halloran says Havana, oh, na, na. Good one, Rick. That's a good one.
That's great. Awesome. Andy Doyle, two travel suggestions, please. Or one.
Ireland and St. Lucia.
Ooh,
good one.
Thanks for sharing.
Yeah.
Okay. Nicole?
Denver and Hershey Park, Pennsylvania.
Oh, so fun.
That is fantastic. Annie, I see your Virgin Islands. Awesome. Let's see. Tom DeShulo?
Yeah.
Can you share some with us?
Peter already said one of mine. It was okay. San Francisco, Italy, and because I saw Karen put Club Getaway in there, I put in Camp Lanadu.
I did see that. Thank you so much for sharing. That's awesome.
Good job, Cam.
Shlee and Patty.
Hey. Yes?
I know you do some traveling. Share two places that you do some traveling, please.
Okay. I'll tell you. Number one, I said Wisconsin because my brother goes to Wisconsin for college.
Good one.
And then New York.
Awesome. Wow. And then Patty.
Lucy Kahana and Whiskers go to.
Okay.
One is Florida.
Cool.
Two is Hawaii. And three is California.
Amazing. Wow. See, this is a great category and lots to share.
This was one of your guys' ideas. This was the one you guys suggested last week. Lucy Johanna and Whiskers go to Queechee, the Andes Hotel.
Yeah.
Andes Hotel. Love it. Okay. Thank you. And Sarah Berman. You, please.
I've got to find it.
Okay. Looks like Annie's going tropical. Bora Bora, Cuba.
Cuba.
Paris.
Love
New
it.
New York, London, China, Subway, Disney World, Punta Cana.
And pause.
Subway, like the sandwich shop, or like the subway below the ground?
The subway shop.
Delicious. Oh. Both could work.
All right.
Cannon Beach, Oregon, I see in the chat. Nashville.
Oh, your very long list. That's fantastic. Wisconsin, Alaska, Florida, China, France, Italy, Japan, Norway, and United Kingdom.
Awesome.
All right, Adam Lewis, finish this off.
But you have six.
Oh my gosh. Have they
named? I've just been to New York City, California. I've just been to New Hampshire. Oh. I've just been to Maryland, and I've just been to Canada.
Oh my God.
I've just been to Spain. I was in London, Paris.
Wow.
I have a 7.
Oh my gosh. Thanks for sharing, dude. 1090, Sam Higgins. I saw Ben Majeski's arm up for a while. Did he leave?
Yes.
All right.
Coming back. Yeah.
What do you got?
Amelia Island, Florida.
Wow. Sounds tropical.
And Miami, Florida.
Classic.
Looks like Carolyn is suggesting we all go visit her in Arizona. Should we plan a big trip someday? How many people? I wonder how many people she can sleep in her house.
Jealous. Lots.
All right. We'll be in touch.
All right. Awesome. Kara, last one.
Japan, Italy, Russia.
Good ones.
Awesome. All right. So if you didn't share, please feel free to put it in the chat. Jeff, I see you wrote Turkey. Awesome.
Captain Garrett.
Sean Callahan's joining us.
Hands up.
Hi, Sean.
I'm on the hood.
Oops, you might be frozen. All right.
Not exactly.
Now we move to category 5.
Wait, we got one that we didn't need to say out loud. Crystal Lake.
Oh.
I don't know how we forgot that one. That was the last one. All right. You ready for category 5? Category number 5. Things you can do in the winter.
Best garlic.
We are both very much handy. You should use compost. Definitely. The new sense that I sense gives us the fuel action.
Not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in. Them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door. Storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway.
Working hard.
It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small.
Awesome.
The fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the no rope, no rules for me. I'm free. Let it go, let it go. I am one with the wind and sky. Let it go, let it go. You'll never see me cry.
Yes, that's horrible.
Here I stand.
What happened? It's over.
Pause it.
Okay.
It's over. We'll do the last song. We'll play the last song to the end. How's that?
Thank you.
Let's see the thumbs, hands, all the above. Brian Heffernan, start us off with two, please. Oh, it would help if I unmuted you. Try okay. again.
I have three. Period and snowmen.
Wow.
Snowball fights.
Love it.
And Frozen. Good one. Because it is awesome, the song.
Mm-hmm. Incredible. Thank you. Patty.
I have three.
Okay. We'll leave
hot
it.
Hot chocolate's one.
Okay.
Snowboarding.
Cool.
And skiing.
Awesome. Thank you. Okay. Zach, can you tell us something you do in the winter?
Oh, drink hot cocoa and watch a movie.
Wow. That's awesome. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Nina?
I will have a hot chocolate, build a fire, and ice skating.
Awesome. Thank you. Ben Majeski?
Diet Coke and Diet Coke and going to the book series.
Oh, I love it. Thank you. Rick?
Skiing at Loon Mountain and celebrating Christmas and Hanukkah.
I did see some. There's some Me Toos with that one. Awesome. Thanks, Rick. Nicole, how you doing?
I'm good.
Good? You got some things for the winter time?
Let's see. snowboarding.
Great.
Good one.
Going to see musicals.
Cool.
And building snowmen.
Awesome. Thanks for sharing. Beth Garlick, what do you do in the winter? One thing you do in the winter. Where do you go? Eat?
Yeah.
Yeah, you eat in the winter. Awesome. Thanks for sharing. Kara?
Snow angels, snow ski, and snow tubing.
Awesome. That's so much fun. Annie, curling up to the fireplace. I love that. I love, love, love that. Hi, Sean.
Hi, Morgan.
So nice to see you.
So nice to see you, too.
Can you share some things you do in the winter for us?
Hey, guess what I do in the winter? In the winter, sometimes I sled, and sometimes in the winter I ski. And I don't ski in the winter. I sled, I see the fire in the fireplace, and that's it.
Awesome. Thanks, Sean. Leah, was your hand up?
Yes, it was, because I couldn't get the chat going for the last one at all.
All right, let's hear it.
I couldn't put the last two in for the last question, unfortunately. But I will say them anyways. I put I went in Texas for the Travels Place one, and I put skiing for the winter one.
Awesome. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Good ones.
Patrick. You got to turn up your speaker for us, bud.
Snow angels.
Snow angels.
Awesome. I did see some Me Toos with that one. That's awesome. Lizzie?
Walking through the snow.
Awesome.
Yep.
I'm looking for who am I looking for? Adam Lewis.
Actually, I have 10.
No, you get to just two.
Oh, whoops.
I'm just giving the rest of the chat. Two.
Oh, two. I have two fairies on two other sports, which is I've been doing a hockey and curling.
Awesome. Thank you. You can put the rest in the chat. Peter agreed with your hockey. All right, Em. Ready?
Okay. Should we do one more category before we do our final?
Yeah, perfect.
Okay, category number six, and then we're going to move to our final category of the night. Category number six, ice cream toppings. So we started with ice cream flavors, and now we're rounding it off with ice cream toppings.
Perfect.
Here we worst song on the playlist by far, but I did my best.
Lucy, Johanna, and Whiskers, start us off.
M&M's, sprinkles, the norm. Yeah.
Yum in my tummy. Thanks, Heffernan.
Thanks, Heffernan.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
Why am I echoing? Okay. Christina, you got two toppings for us?
Sure, I do. I have Jimmy's. And I have Reese's Peanut Butter Cups.
Fantastic. Thank you. Patty?
I have two.
Good.
I have gummy bears and whipped cream.
Ooh, yum. Nate Orlov, M&M's, Reese's Pieces, Oreos, cherries. Love it. Nina?
Rainbow sprinkle and... Sarah.
Yum. You see, Annie says cookie dough and cherries. Ben Majeski.
Hot fudge, whipped cream, cherries, M&M pieces, and Diet Coke.
Diet Coke and your ice cream. I love it.
Diet Coke float.
And
Taco Bell. Wow. Thank you. Delilah?
I said sprinkles.
Cool. Miller, I'm not sure.
Now, ask me what the symptoms of mercury poisoning are.
You're on if you want to share.
Severe bruising. Ruptured blood vessels
in
the eyes.
Leah.
I got hot fudge, whipping cream, and Oreo crumbs.
Ooh.
Oreo crumbs, yum.
Oops. Nate, both?
Yeah.
What do you have for us?
Yeah.
Which so, I- things did you say? I thought I saw your hand. Did you want to share?
I think I saw chocolates.
Oh, cool.
Chocolate. Looks like Lucy, Johanna, and Whiskers like anything that's in the fridge. That could get creative.
See where Halloran says, not ketchup, Nate. That's awesome. Jeff Kettle, mints, brownies, marshmallow.
Amazing. Sarah?
Sorry. Oreo, Reese's, and hot fudge.
Excellent. 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 All right. Carol Stapleton, bacon because savory. Yum. Yum. Yum.
Wait. Would you put bacon with like, some maple walnut ice cream?
Pistachio.
Good one.
Good one.
Good. Adam Lewis.
Gummy worms.
Gummy worm. Good one.
Anything else?
That's good. We've said a lot.
Yeah.
Kettle. All right. Any other thumbs, hands out there that I can't see? Tom DeShulo, do you have any?
I said Oreos, hot fudge, and caramel.
Mmm. This is making me hungry. Yes. All right. Any other thumbs out there that I can't see?
Ben Majeski's got his thumb up.
Ben Majeski's arms must be so tired.
Yes.
Go ahead, Ben.
And pizza.
Pizza on your ice cream. Wow. You are crushing it tonight.
Blad.
Zach, I see your thumb. Do you have more ice cream topping flavors? I mean, toppings?
Yes. M&M's and Oreo cookies, okay?
Awesome. Mm-hmm. Thanks for sharing.
Thank you. Welcome. Beach.
All right. Emmer.
Yes.
We are ready for our final share.
All right. So I am going to skip a couple slides that we will save for next week. And we are going to do our final category, and everyone is gonna get a chance to share on this one. So Morgan's gonna kind of go around pretty quickly. You're gonna have to share one thing. So think of an activity that you've done with people in your house or something that you would like to do. So this category is something you've done at home lately. Maybe it's a game you played, maybe it's a movie you watched, maybe it's an art activity you did. And when you're ready to share, give your a big thumb up, and Morgan will tell you when it's your turn.
Okay. Nicole, let's start with you.
Little Women.
You watch Little Women?
Awesome. Yeah. Thanks for sharing. All right, let's see more thumbs. Lindo?
Zumba!
Awesome.
Zumba.
Again tomorrow. Get there.
We will.
Okay. Patrick?
Painting rocks.
Oh, look at that.
Nice.
When Karen was telling us about that? The rocks? Awesome.
That's awesome, Patrick.
Nina?
Doing puzzles.
Awesome.
Nice.
Okay. Yeah, girl. Cool, cool, cool. Carol Lee, did I see your hand?
Oh, it's just always up. jigsaw puzzles.
Jigsaw puzzles. Cool. Specific. Rick.
Virtual activities with Newton Athletes Unlimited and Ooh. Some other Zoom chats with my friends.
Awesome. Thanks for sharing.
It's important to stay connected.
Definitely. All right. Sean.
Yes.
What's an activity you did today?
Well,
or something you would like to do.
Activity. I'd like to paint because I haven't done that in a long time.
Awesome. Nice. Get a chance to do that. That's awesome. Thanks for sharing.
And my wish is that I could go to Las Vegas.
Cool. Sounds fun.
Training Piper.
Training my Piper?
Yeah, Training Piper.
Who's Piper?
Who's Piper?
My dog.
Oh. You should definitely post a picture on Facebook or something so we can see the dog. Email it.
Yeah.
Cool. Leah?
We got cocktail hour, which we've been doing the past two Tuesdays. I don't know why we've been doing this, but we do it over Zoom.
Cool.
Members.
Awesome. Love it. Nice. Good to see the fam. Ben Majeski / 1090.
Going for a walk outside. Virtual reality, VR, Grey's Anatomy.
I'm going to cut you off so I can get to everyone, but thank you. Sounds like you guys are having a good time over in 1090.
Yeah.
Annie?
Drinking, sparkling water.
I love sparkling water. Teo, what's an activity you have done or want to do?
My wedding band is usually on Mondays.
Are you hoping to play?
Yeah.
All right, nice. Cool. Get a chance to do that soon.
I usually go to wedding bands on Mondays.
Right, I remember your schedule. Thanks for sharing. Lizzie.
Walking my dog.
Awesome.
Good one.
Such a good one. Jeff.
Partying in.
Nice.
It's like Brian and Patty are both ready with thumbs up.
Brian, where are you? F.
Thank you. Meeting with my parents.
Nice.
And can I say something on the record?
Sure.
Please do.
The person that's tatted me, tatted on my name, is Andy.
Okay. Patty?
I did the treadmill for 40 minutes.
Oh my God.
Oh, hey. Every day we talk to you, it's longer.
I love that.
Good for you.
Whiskers?
We've been painting.
I love that too. Because we're doing some fun activities. Peter?
For an activity, playing Uno.
I love
Ooh,
that.
Good one.
Ooh, it's such a fun game.
Mm-hmm.
This is a good
one. Tom DeShulo?
Watching The Absent-Minded Professor.
Oh, is that on Netflix?
Yeah.
I'll have to check it out.
No, it's on Disney Plus or Netflix. Plus. I can't remember. I watched it on Monday.
Oh, all right. Sarah Berman?
For an activity that I did at home was Mom, what's an activity?
You did yoga.
Yoga.
Awesome. I've done some yoga too. To share it.
Yeah.
And Nate Orloff.
Today I did boxing and tiger spoo camp.
Nice. Boxing was hard today. for me, Nate. Was it hard for you?
Unfortunately, I missed it.
It was a new experience.
Yeah, it was a good challenge.
Yeah. All right. Did I miss anyone? Carol Stapleton?
I've really been enjoying taking long walks and listening to my book on tape.
What book are you reading? Listening to?
I'm reading, I'm listening to Little Fires Everywhere because I want to watch the Hulu series and I'd like to listen to the book first.
Lucy, amazing. Thumbs up. I don't know if that's a share or they like your idea.
Say it again.
Lucy, Johanna, and Whiskers gave you a thumbs up.
Oh, Caroline, have you read that?
Cool. All right.
Give a thumbs up if you haven't shared and you want to share.
Lee.
My favorite activity.
Ashtonable.
Well, I have two, but one is I like to go upstairs to my room and have a dance party.
I love
it. And two, I like to call people.
Ah.
Cool, like cool. You, Morgan.
Yeah, I like to hear from you too. Cool. Okay, anyone see anyone that I've missed? Adam Lewis.
I just didn't realize I've done very, 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 very long time since I was a little. I just did Legos.
Ooh, Legos, awesome.
But Legos was my big bro worked.
Oh dear.
Legos.
Cool.
Nice.
Thanks.
Morgan, I think it's Zach that has a thumb up. I've been waiting for quite a while.
He's up. You're on, Zach.
Oh, what have I been doing? I've been keeping in touch with my free elf friends.
That's so awesome.
They're doing well so far.
Good, good. Stay in touch with them.
I'll tell them you say hi.
Yeah, for sure.
Have you met them?
I don't know, dude. We'll talk later about it. Sure.
I'll tell them you say hi.
All right. I say hi to everybody. Andy Doyle.
I would have to say the boxing. That was this morning.
Boxing was good.
All right, cool.
Yeah,
I got to get on there next week for sure. All right, anyone else? Annie? You're on, Annie.
Okay. I like watching my favorite show. Bachelor's when I was season 2, we had a really cute guy on it.
Ah, cool. Ooh. I saw that in the chat.
Calling him my favorite. So cute.
Thank you. Beth Garlick. What's something you did today?
I don't know.
Well?
New Andy. Yeah.
I went for a walk.
Oh, good. It was a little chilly out today.
Can you unmute Andy? He looks like he has something very important to say.
Andy, you know.
Talking with his hands over there.
I knew Emmer Fogg. You're
lit. Bethy, who did you talk to on Zoom?
My family.
Who's someone on that chat that you talked to that a lot of people know on
Andy,
this?
The kid.
Your cousin.
Cousins.
Oh my God, Bethy. Did you talk to Robbie?
Yeah,
we talked to Robbie tonight.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah.
Nice. All right. So, I think I got everyone that wanted to share. And
maybe we can stop the recording and talk about tomorrow.